Hey guys, I haven't played anything in a while. I was playing through things. I got a split second done, and I did a bunch of Rock Band videos, but my computer then decided it was no longer going to work, so I lost all of my files. And, yeah, basically, I'm just gonna go ahead and play some Rock Band for you guys. Probably just a couple of songs. Excuse me while I switch profiles. You can't see me. Right, so I have no idea what I'm going to play. I will obviously write it in the video description. If you guys have any requests of songs you'd like to see me play, or you'd like me to buy and play, maybe I'll give them a download. That's PAX DLC found, not just songs. Going random, maybe. I made a game with zombies in it. Yeah, so, just play some songs. Two songs. I like to be surprised. Random song is a normal for me. Random song I pick a lot. Except it's not very random, because you just go back every time you have a song you don't really want to play. This is a fairly new song, Mice and Men on the Rock Band Network, available for probably 120 points. I probably got that wrong, it's probably 160 points, I don't know. About 20,000 under my previous best. Not good. I don't know if you can hear me or anything, but, you know, 96, that's kind of bad. As you can see, my previous best was just under rank 68 on the leader, so rank 69 on the leader, giggity. Alright. another random song. Snow Hey Oh. This is a really, really old song. It's one of the first downloadable songs in Rock Band, if I remember correctly. Try and warm up this time.
I'm not afraid to
Overdrive. Sorry. So that was a playthrough on Rock Band. Good God, 11 and a half minutes. Oh well. Yeah, that was say subscribe for more play sessions on Rock Band, and maybe next time I'll warm up before I play, so there'll be a less 99% gold stars and more 100% FC gold stars, etc., etc. So yeah, see ya. Thanks for watching.